복잡해 틈 만나면 바뀌는 게 This on? Okay, let's start the video. 3, 2, 1, go. Hello guys, it's Eldon here. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Today I would be like to talking about my year end video. I'm basically gonna kind of talk about a year end video of 2019. Is this what this title is really about though? Not only the fact it's a year end video, it's gonna be a year end or year decade video. So I'm excited to talk about this and let's get it rolling and moving on forward from that, I will be talking about the year decade video. What have I learned this far? Well, I've learned that there's so many things in life that I've learned so far. There's so many things in life that we learn every day, every year, and years to come. And the reason why I make this video is that, of course, I'm gonna make out a special video that I will open after this chitty chat, but I just want to make this video just to say how I feel about this year and the past year. So moving on forward, I have learned so much from 2010's era, knowing that there's so many things that we've learned so far. There's so many things that happened throughout this years ahead, and years that I've learned from a 10-year-old boy at 2010 to a 19-year-old guy to 2019 now. So throughout these years, I've learned a lot. And the reason why I've learned a lot and the reason why I made this video is to teach you the important things and values that I've learned so much throughout this decade instead of throughout the year. And what I've learned so far throughout this decade is that there's so many people I have admired so much that helped me to be the person I am today, whether it can be personal growth or whether to improve on my subjects in high school. And even after high school, my teachers have told me what it's like to be a person after high school, what it's like and how to live life on your own, and especially living life and growing up. And I'm not a person who grows up yet. I don't see myself as a person who totally grew up where I am today. But you know what I've seen myself is I've seen a lot of improvements in my life, and that's what I've been learning a lot throughout my ages as a teenager, growing up from a person who's been searching answers in life. That's normal, typical questions that you should ask. But the main thing I've learned so far, and the main thing that I have taken with me throughout this decade, is that throughout that process, there's always progression in life. Progression is what helps me achieve my goals, is what helped me achieve where I am today. Whether it's me achieving myself to go to college and taking a program that I like and I really love, and hopefully I would do a career out of it, you know. And throughout these achievements that we have, whether we got an award or anything else, those achievements comes out for your dedication, your hard work, and throughout those times you have learned so far and growing as a better person every day. And maybe not a bad person, but a good person, you know. It's all about that self-thanks, you know, thanking yourself, and especially to those you are thankful for. So the reason why this video is happening and the reason why you're watching this right now is because you want to know this year end video. You've been seeing this videos all along, every year, so might as well make it as well. You know, I feel like, and I know, that there is still new things to come, right? A new decade to enter. 2020s. I'll be in my 20s in that time. I'll be still learning. I'm still growing. I'm still planning to get a career out of my 20s. You know, I'm looking forward to having new opportunities in life, whether it's big or small. You know, big baseball, get a career, small, do something new, create something new, make something new, make something out of your life that's inspiring to you. That's what I mean by big and small. And throughout this decade, I've learned so much. The fact that we have learned so many news outlets throughout the news, so many bad events that happened this year, not this year, but this decade, that so many mass shootings, natural disasters, or can we really blame natural disasters for, is it really nature's fault for having these things happen? Hurricanes and something like that. Political things that happen. Even Donald Trump was elected this decade. So many strange things that we as human beings and individuals wonder why, right? But there's so many good things that happen as well, like even through music, right? And I'm a really K-pop fan, and what drives me to be in K-pop is the growth of K-pop, the growth of BTS, the growth of any K-pop stars, where music is growing internationally, not just one-sided, but internationally, you know? There's so many good things that happen. There's so many good things that we know about, like equality. Everyone's equal and everyone is accepting each other. And those are the things that we learn about, and those are the things that we can take on and improve on and take in within ourselves to teach to new generations. You know, history tells us is that we learn from this history. Even my history teacher back then told me, saying, the reason why you study history, the reason why you look back in history, is to learn from those events, learn from those actions that our ancestors or people that we know have done. And what can we do to make it a better place? Or what can we do to better ourselves? Or what can we learn from that in order to teach new generations of history? You know, all these things I'm talking about, the past things, are all history. This decade is history. The past decade is history. The 2000s, the 1900s, the 1990s, the 1980s, whatever. So what I'm hoping to learn from this year and is that I hope to learn new things in life, create new memories, to take my journey further ahead and meet new people. And it's important to thank those that helped you this far. And even though this is the day after Christmas I filmed this video, I feel like this video is not just like any other video I make. It's a video that it summarizes the whole thing that we learned so far. And learning is key to everything. Learning is your superpower. Learning is what we do everyday life, whether we complain about it or whether we not. So those are the things I like to take from today and take from myself. And I'd like you to comment down below or talk within yourselves, saying, what can I do, or no, what should I do in the new year? It doesn't have to be New Year's resolution. It can be anything. What can I do to make my life a better place? What can I do to help others? It's all about being a community. So to share this message, I would say thank you, and make sure, think about your life and what can you do and what are you going to expect for your new year's or new decade or new everything, right? But the important part to get from this message is that be thankful, be grateful, and always, always move forward in life. Stay strong. You know, that's my message for this video, and I hope 2020s will be the year I'm having, and I hope it will be the year you will have. You know, I'm looking for new events, create more history, and inspire the new generation as well as the old and the current generation. Thank you, and the video I'll be sending out will be out right now.
Here we go, come with me, there's a world out there that we should see. Take my hand, close your eyes.
stop, nobody knows.
No.
To the stars if you really want it. Got a jet pack with your name on it. Above the clouds in the atmosphere. Just say the words and we out of here. Hold my hand if you're feeling
scared.
We're flying up, up, out of here.
Here we go.
Chop the streets of Tokyo, get you fly kick. Girl, you always on my mind, got my head up in the sky. And I'm never looking down, feeling priceless. Yeah, where we at, only few have known. Want some next level Super Mario. I hope this works out, cardio. Till then, let's fly, Geronimo.
Here we go, come with me. There's a world.
But I ain't never seen a face like yours. You made me feel like I could touch the planets. You want the moon, girl, watch me grab it. See, I ain't never seen a star this close. You got me stuck by the way you glow. I'm like, oh, 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 oh. I'm like, oh, 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 oh.
Here we go.